After months of delays, SpaceX received word from regulators about the fate of its Starbase launch site.
It's a pretty big deal for the company, and the FAA basically, you know, gave the company the green light to move forward.
On Monday, the FAA released its final environmental assessment of the company's South Texas location. The assessment found that continued launches at the Boca Chica site would not significantly affect the quality of the human environment.
It was a big hurdle. I mean, it created a fair amount of, I guess you call it, regulatory uncertainty. It means that SpaceX has a pathway forward to start the kind of testing to show that this gigantic rocket really can work.
The agency's assessment also found that before it can start orbital launches, SpaceX must carry out more than 75 actions to mitigate the effects of the launches on the surrounding area and environment. These actions range from noise restrictions to monitoring the lighting at the launch site to preparing a report on historic events that took place in the area during the Mexican-American War and the Civil War. So, what does this assessment mean for SpaceX and the Starship program going forward? Moreover, what does it mean for NASA's plan to get the U.S. back to the moon by 2025? Last year, SpaceX CEO Elon Musk announced that he was creating a new city called Starbase at Boca Chica Village, an unincorporated community of about 30 homes, located next to the southernmost beach in Texas.
Liftoff of the Falcon 9.
SpaceX originally planned to use the site for launches of its Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy rockets, but later, it decided to use Starbase to develop its much larger Starship spacecraft. SpaceX has been conducting suborbital Starship launches at Boca Chica since 2019. But for the spaceship's development to continue, the FAA requires additional permitting.
Starship is the biggest and most powerful rocket system SpaceX has ever developed. It's meant for some of the company's most ambitious deep space missions.
Although many in the state welcome the increased investment and jobs, some in South Texas are concerned that SpaceX's expansion will come at a steep price to the environment.
One of the major concerns is that the FAA hasn't done enough analysis of what the effects of operating Starship, you know, from this location would be.
Boca Chica sits at the edge of a national wildlife refuge. But since SpaceX began expanding its operations in 2019, some conservationists worry that the eventual environmental impact will be devastating. The FAA's final environmental assessment of the Boca Chica site was expected last year. However, the agency pushed back the deadline 5 times, saying SpaceX made changes to its application that required additional analysis.
One of the big reasons this has been delayed multiple times is because the FAA said almost 20,000 people have weighed in on this and provided public comment, you know, for, against, and they had to go through those.
The breadth of submissions ranged from opposition by a wildlife biologist to support from an engineer. Others were submitted on behalf of groups, and many were pages long. The completion of the assessment does not guarantee that the FAA will issue SpaceX a launch license. SpaceX's application must also meet FAA safety, risk, and financial requirements. SpaceX expects the first orbital launch of its Starship spacecraft to take place later this year. Starship is designed for voyages to the Moon and Mars, and NASA selected Starship to return humans to the Moon in 2025.
They can't start launching immediately. It's not quite that simple. The company also has to make sure it's, you know, complying with all of these actions. So they still have some steps to go before they start launching.
SpaceX did not respond to multiple requests for comment, but shortly after the FAA's decision, the company did tweet that Starship was one step closer to its first orbital flight.